soil. It's certified organic soil.
It's like a movement of self-sufficiency.
Bombs away.
It's gonna take 6 weeks for the zucchini to grow, and then when they pick it, you think they're gonna go or waste it? They're not.
This is called square foot gardening. It means we're gonna get as much in this tiny area as we possibly can get.
My mom asked me this morning, would you pose for Playboy? Just asking.
When I was sick, it was my choice not to take the medication because I already knew what that did.
She would say her finger hurt, and then like the next day she'd just almost be debilitated. Now that she's focused on her diet, it's gone.
I'm prepared to help other people in a big way. I've never been like that before in my life.
I am Karen, I'm from groOrganic.
Everybody pick up a plant, I'll show you how to do it.
How do I know if it's dead or just not blooming?
No, it'll be dead.
Okay.
It'll look dead.
It'll look dead.
Okay.
Yeah.
These we did from seed. These are turnips.
I do everything like fast, 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 and he's much more anal than I am.
My mom asked if I would help her, and I said I'll help as long as they don't touch dirt.
She's real cute and everything, but she's nasty with me. Real nasty with me.
She wore a velour outfit to an estimate.
She's jealous because her mom likes me better.
We're not trying to capitalize just on, oh, it's organic. We're trying to educate and teach them exactly what that means.
I feel good that we're building a business that's going to support many, many, many people.
How many kids do you have? And each one is a different religion, huh?
I did that on purpose.
I'm Catholic. I don't know what you are. John is an Indian or something. Kim is whatever's cool.
John told me yesterday he wanted to be a Wiccan.
Oh, no witch.
What's good for the White House is good for my house, so I decided to get down and dirty and plant my own organic garden.
We've got tomatoes, spinach, this is all lettuce, onions, and cucumbers, and that's an eggplant over there.
My parents are going to be so proud.
We're actually watching what we eat. It's kind of fun because we eat healthy stuff.
They're going to think about food differently.
This is all for the gardening impaired, which would be me.
The biggest benefit is that you know what you're eating. No chemicals in your food, no toxins in your body.
We're so worried about what we put into our bodies, we should be worrying about what we're putting into our children.
My God, it's been 14 months, and we have like 100 clients.
People are becoming more aware about eating organically and providing for themselves.
That little boy, I'm having a garden when I grow up. Just because he planted a seed today, it can change their lives.